Senator John McCain was a serious man who seriously knew how to laugh. Here's Jeanne Moos.
He called his campaign bus the Straight Talk Express.
Why are we handing this out?
But a lot of what he expressed was humor, whether it was poking fun at his opponent, then presidential candidate Obama.
Maverick I can do, but Messiah is above my pay grade.
Or getting nabbed on camera, playing poker on his phone during a Senate debate.
Occasionally I get a little bored.
Just a year and a half ago, Senator McCain was horsing around like a teenager, making devil ears.
Laying out a series of demands.
Behind CNN reporter Manu Raju, McCain then tweeted out the moment, after all these years, revenge, more devil horns behind his fellow senator from Colorado.
Senator John McCain.
And then there were all those SNL appearances, never funnier than when...
McCain sings Streisand. People, memory.
He said Streisand had tried to do his job talking politics, so he decided to try hers.
Papa, can you see me? Pretty annoying, huh?
Barbara wasn't annoyed. After his death, she referenced the SNL act in a tweet and called him a good man, a good senator. He even let SNL joke about his then running mate going rogue.
Available now, we got a bunch of these.
Senator McCain's attempts at humor sometimes blew up on him. Remember this? Senator McCain did when someone asked him about punishing Iran.
That old Beach Boys song, Bomberan, you know, bomb, bomb, bomb.
He made movie and TV cameos playing himself.
Excuse me, I just need to get my coat here.
Could you give me a minute here, please?
He made fun of himself.
Wish the guy would shut up.
No wonder he laughed so easily. He considered himself to be one of...
Are the luckiest people...
Jeanne Moos, CNN. New York.